Austin with us, who is accusing her husband, John Profumo, of cheating on her. Let's bring her up.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, how are you?
Today.
Well, I have reason to believe that John has been cheating on me with this showgirl, Christine Keeler, that he met at the Buckinghamshire Mansion party. So I just wanted to confront him about this.
So would we like to meet Christine?
Sure.
Christine? What's this all about?
Oh, you know.
Do you know John
Profumo?
Johnny? My husband John Profumo?
Secretary of State of War John Profumo?
Yes. That's my husband.
Who?
That's my boyfriend.
No, he's not. So how did you meet John?
Well, we were at a party a couple weeks ago.
And where was this party at?
This was at the Buckinghamshire Mansion.
Really?
Yes. And we had a good time.
How did he not know that he's married?
He told me he loved me. He didn't say anything about some sleazy little actress wife.
Sleazy.
Sleazy. Look at that shirt.
Are you serious? I think we need to bring John out.
I think we need to bring John out too. John Profumo?
What?
Come on out.
Hey, Johnny.
Come sit by us.
Hey, Johnny. Have a seat. Who is this lady?
That's my wife.
Your wife?
Who are you?
Johnny, you told me you loved me.
No, I didn't.
2 weeks ago, at the mansion party, you told me you loved me.
What party?
What party?
I know you cheated on me with her.
Gosh.
Cheated?
You're not crazy.
How do you know that he cheated on you?
You see this? This?
No.
This.
What is that?
We have reason to believe that you cheated on your what?
With me.
I don't know you.
Tape that happened to be taken at this party?
No, I didn't go to that party. I was out of town. I was overseas.
You were at the party, John. Don't lie.
I was at New York that night.
Sure.
Well, let's see the video.
That wasn't me.
Guess it was.
That was not me.
Lying to
I was in New York. I was in New York.
We were together last weekend.
Well, we have a few more witnesses to prove our point.
Bring them up. Bring them up.
Meet Laquisha and Mami.
I don't know what's going on here, but John, I saw you with her the other night.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, see?
That was us.
You were
I was lying. You told me you loved me. He was with me a few weeks ago.
Victoria!
I thought you had a man at him last night, so I'm going to
do it again. I don't know who you are. I don't
know. So you're cheating on me with more than one person?
Well, he did not cheat on you.
No, he was not.
He did not cheat on me.
Oh, Jesus! Was it true.
I hate this conspiracy.
Well, that's our show for today.
Join us next week.
Oh, next week for part two.
Jenny!
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 I, John Profumo, British politician of 1963, am here resigning from my office. Because I lied to the House of Commons about my affair with Christine Keeler, I now go to dedicate my life to philanthropy.